The first official contact with the Imperium made with Tyranids occurred in 741 in the 41st millennium. Tyranids earned their name when High Fleet Behemoth invaded the planet Tyran, obliterating the planet and stripping it of all life. From there, the Tyranids made their way through the Eastern Fringe. They then cut a swath through Ultramar, ravaging the sector and ending up at the doorstep of Macraj, the Ultramarine homeworld. Now, I mentioned the first official contact with the Tyranids was in 741. Before this, however, it's highly likely some predatory beasts found throughout the galaxy were early descendants of the Tyranids, doing a form of scouting for the High Fleet. The Catachan Devil comes to mind, and even beyond that, Gene Stealers, thought to be their own separate race, were known from the moons of Yumgaro, potentially as early as the 35th millennium. Back on Macraj, Marnius Kalgar and the Ultramarines were able to bring High Fleet Behemoth's carnage to an end, but it was certainly a Pyrrhic victory, with heavy losses to the Ultramarines, including the entire First Company.